Child abuse suspected in the death of a 9-month-old boy and a 24-year-old Milwaukee man is charged in that baby's death. Anthony Sierra faces counts of reckless homicide and child neglect. Court documents say he was babysitting when the child suffered severe brain trauma. He's now locked up on $50,000 cash bail. Cooper.